observing everybody as it goes down the street. Gets to those two little girls. It appears to just flat out say no, and you see the little girls and their faces and they're heartbroken.
Meet Jody Brown, the mother who was victimized at the hands of Rosita, the Sesame Street character. She was reluctant to talk about the traumatic incident, but for $50,000, she was willing to tell her tragic story.